We opened the High Performance Computing Innovation Center here at Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory with one goal in mind, and that is to provide American industry the opportunity to harness the power of supercomputing by leveraging the scientific and computational expertise here at the laboratory in order to gain a competitive advantage in this global economy. I'm Fred Streitz, the director of the High Performance Computing Innovation Center. We believe that whether it's improving a prototyping process or optimizing an engineering process or an organizational process, or even trying to extract value from the enormous explosion of data that American industry is facing, supercomputing technology is the key enabling technology in order to provide innovative solutions that return real value back on the bottom line.
The Council on Competitiveness performed a study on the use of high-performance computing in industry, looking at both what was currently used and what was planned, and found a surprising fact. Although virtually every respondent felt that greater use of HPC would provide real benefit to their organization, almost nobody was acting on it. Why is that? The company surveyed identified three primary barriers that are limiting the broad-scale adoption of HPC in the United States. First, the high cost of buying and operating a supercomputer. Second, the unavailability of relevant software to run on that computer. And finally, the lack of appropriately trained staff to operate the facility and run the software.
By partnering with the HPC Innovation Center, companies both large and small can overcome these barriers. First, you don't have to pay for the computers, or the power, or the building, or the storage and visualization subsystems. In fact, the entire ecosystem is made available to our partners. This substantially reduces the cost of entry and effectively removes the first barrier for adoption.
Second, you don't have to acquire new, highly trained staff or fight with outdated software that's not meeting your needs. With your staff working alongside laboratory scientists, you gain not only the software solutions needed at this moment in time, but also an educated staff that can continue to develop solutions as they are needed for the future.
Lawrence Livermore has a long history of working with industry to address national security challenges. But what we're doing here is taking collaboration to an entirely new level. The Innovation Center is the first facility located in Livermore's new open campus collaboration area, which is enabling far easier access to the lab and its resources for our partners. The idea of a collaboration area captures the very essence of the High Performance Computing Innovation Center. It's about Livermore scientists working with American industry to develop real solutions. We're not here just selling computer cycles and leaving you to fend for yourself, hoping that you know how to use them. We're also not just selling one-off turnkey solutions to problems that you have to operate then as a black box. The High Performance Computing Innovation Center is about working face-to-face, side-by-side, with some of the foremost practitioners of high-performance computing in order to develop actionable solutions to your toughest problems.